Hi there, I'm Alex, and welcome to the next video in our WordPress mini-series. Today, we're going to get you started on actually building your website. We've already seen how easy it is to install WordPress on your hosting account with HostPapa. If you haven't already installed it, check out the previous video in this series. For those of you who are coming from the previous video, you should be seeing this screen. This is what we shall refer to as the dashboard. Here is where all of your website changes are made. All of them. Everything you could possibly want to add to your website, edit, change, move around, is found right here. Before we get into anything technical, you should know that as long as you can remember your website's name, the actual URL or domain name for your website, you can get to your dashboard. The trick is to do /wp-admin after you type your website URL. And you can just type in your information and you're in the dashboard. So here we are. First, we're going to change your password from the one we supplied you with. So go to Howdy Admin, or in my case, Alex, then click on Edit My Profile. Scroll down to the bottom and you'll see where it says New Password. Go ahead and type in your new password and then type it in again to confirm it, and you're good to go. Make it something memorable. But remember, the more different characters, the better. I'll show you how to do a bunch of stuff on here, so you can start to learn how to use WordPress. By the end, you'll have a fully built website and a good sense of how to build your own. We're not psychic, but here's a quick view of what the future has in store. As you can see here, we've got a pretty basic website set up, but it looks nice, eh? Well, thankfully, we'll show you how it's done. We've got a homepage, which is a static page, a blog posts page or a dynamic page, a gallery page, and finally a location page. Okay, so now that you've seen what we've built, let's get to building your site. The first thing you'll want to do with a WordPress site is choose a theme or design for your page. This part is exciting and fun. Yay! We get to choose a nice look to easily apply to our web page. So what we have to do is go to the dashboard, then go ahead and go to the appearance section. This is where the fun starts. Would you just look at all those amazing themes? I can hardly contain myself. I need to go outside more. Okay, we're going to be looking for ZBusiness. Go to the top and click Install Themes. Now you can search for themes that WordPress has to offer. There are so many more options to choose from. Let's search for ZBusiness. Now that we've found you a theme, just click Install and Confirm by clicking Installing Now. So easy. It's installing all the files necessary to your hosting account. Now on this page, and click the Activate Theme. Or you can click Appearance and click Manage Themes. Here's where you can see all the themes you've ever installed. You can see a few here. These are just default ones that come with WordPress. And there's a new one installed. Okay, so we've transferred the files for the theme we want, and done everything we need to do before we can activate it. So now I'm going to show you how to start making changes to it. The best thing to do, in our opinion, is to have your website open in another window or tab so that you can refresh it as you make changes. This is useful because you can refresh your website and you can see exactly how the changes affected your site. This is a good idea because you can see what you just did and if you like the change or not. To do this, just right-click Visit Site and then select Open in New Tab. And that opens your site up in another tab. We're going to start by changing the title of the website. Start by going back into the other tab. Then click on Settings, and up top where it says Site Title, we're going to put our title. So easy, isn't it? We're going to change it to Marble Comics Super Site. Oh yeah, that's what we're going with. Now we just go down the page and click Save Changes. Let's flip over to our other browser tab where we have the preview of our WordPress site. Refresh it. And what do you know? The title's changed. Okay, so that's that. Now let's go ahead and change this image right here. That's called the header image. Let's go get our own unique image in there. Let's go back to the dashboard, and then in the appearance section, we go to header option. This is where we choose the image we want. You're going to click choose file, and now we look for the picture wherever you have it saved on your computer. This is a good looking picture. Let's select this and click upload. If the picture is too big for the header, you're going to want to use the cropping tool. So choose how you want to crop it. Once again, it's best that you make a habit of this. We have to save the changes we made. So scroll down and click on Save Changes. Now let's flip to the browser tabs again to preview. Hit refresh and make sure this worked. Awesome! It worked! There we go. We did it. And does it ever look amazing? That's it for this video. You did it! You should be proud of yourselves and what you've accomplished here today. We are one step closer to setting up an awesome WordPress website. Next, we'll be covering static pages. Woo! It's going to be fun. Get excited. And if you don't know what a static page is, stay tuned to find out.